According to the passengers, they arrived at Tabora railway station at 03 hours at dawn, and that early this morning, passengers traveling to Kigoma continued with their journey while they were told to wait indefinitely. Responding to their complaints, Tabora Regional Commissioner Fatma Mwasa said they were aware of the plight and the authorities were working on it. Tabora Railway Station Master Khalid Shamte attributed the situation to a defective train engine and dilapidated railway infrastructure.